Everybody, and welcome back to Blapalooza. So, I was over there before. I'm right here. I'm almost back to where I was before. Almost stepped off the ledge. I gotta get out of here. Okay. Now to the next area. Wait a second. Am I supposed to? So is this supposed to go over there? Gosh dang it. 'Cause I need to be up there. Pressing the buttons just in case I need to grab. Okay, back into the tunnel I go. So I need to somehow go up higher. It's not through there. But there is this part of the tunnel. Keep pressing A until I... Oh look, another green cube. Anyway, I don't think I need the green cubes. They look cool though. But they make me jump weird. I just went in a circle, or I just turned around. Okay, yeah. Never mind, this is a dead end. Okay, I need more light. Is this really a dead end? This is really a dead end. Another dead end. Dead ends. Dead ends. About this way. Oops. This way. Maybe... So dark... More dead ends... Well, need to leave that there. Because I'm getting a feeling that I'm just walking around in circles. Usually means a dead end, yes. And Oh, look at that. I'm on the opposite side of the bars now. So what is over here? Look, the exit, the exit. It's the exit. Okay, I need to look up and jump and climb. What is this? This is a branch for me to smack against the bars, maybe? Can I break the bars, maybe? Do it. Is there another way? Through this cave? No. I have a feeling this is the only way to go. Do I put the stick through the bars? What does this thing tell me to do? The bars can be bent with a stick. Well, that's what I was about to do. Rotate. Oh, rotated the wrong way again. The stick, but hey, I got through. Okay, now, so now there's this rope. I can take this rope, and I can jump, and I can swing. What those green stones were for? Were they to help me mark out which ones are the dead end spots? Oh, yeah, I did it. Fast, I'm thinking. Because this is going to, yep. Teeter totter. I figured it out. Oh, the triumphant. Climb up it. No. Dang it. Oh wait. Way. Okay. Where this is the man. So now I have a bridge. Back again, and yeah, climb, okay, now, climb, not that one, yes, I did it. So dumb. Okay, now I'm up here. On this house in the mountains. Oh. If it doesn't push, you pull. Duh. Come on, Adam. Pull. Hey, look. Couches. The TV. And how do I sit so I can just watch some TV? I don't think I can. Ugh. Yes, I know. The exit's right there. Yeah. Goodbye. Oh, crap. Well, rumble, 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 rumble. Just jump. Look, that's where I was. All this broken glass. Okay, now I got this up here and jump and climb and jump and climb. Okay. Oh. That was fun. Let's go check out the balcony. So I know I got this. There we go. On to the balcony. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I wanted to keep hearing the little squeaky sounds from. Come on. Yep. Oh man. Uh-oh. Fine, I'll do this one. Oh. I broke this one too. Oh, that's all for today. See you guys next time on Blaupalooza. Well then, y'all have a good one. Bye.